the IRS building. While the Sons of Liberty dumped tea into Boston Harbor in 1773. To protest against an oppressive government and unfair taxes.
Yeah.
If you had protested in a manner as harmless as dumping tea, a man would still be alive.